And what events happened this week, Simi?
Well, I think जहाँ diamonds हो और beautiful designs हो और film star भी हो तो इससे बेहतर कोई event नहीं हो सकता. So I'm going to take you to designer Mehika Mirpuri, जो fashion show तो हमेशा ही करती हैं. But this time she has designed a jewelry collection for Krisha and Gautam Ghana Singh, and she had none other than Karisma Kapoor wear her jewelry designs as well as her outfit. And I think it was a complete treat to the eye to watch this show. So let's share it with the viewers. Very talented Mehika Mirpuri and the ever shining and sparkling Karisma Kapoor. Hello ladies and welcome to Zoom.
Thank you.
Karisma, first let me ask you that ye jo beautiful piece aapne pehna hai, kya ye aapne select kiya ya phir Mehika
ne? Of course Mehika ji ne aur Gautam ji ne select kiya, but I think it's really beautiful, really elegant, and I'm feeling wonderful wearing it. I'm feeling like a princess.
You have been designing clothes for years now, to ye transition kitna difficult ya kitna easy raha?
Jewelry is something which is what we are launching, and therefore pearl ornamentation. So there's a lot of synergy we worked around this, and it's looking very understated, elegant and beautiful.
Personal favorite agar aapki baat kare to kaun sa gem ya kaun sa jewelry piece aapke liye?
I think diamonds are so beautiful.
And one jewelry piece that you just can't do without, and what would that be?
Definitely solitaires.
And on that note, Simi, thank you again for being on the show.
Always my pleasure.
You hold on guys while I take a very short break.